Mary surrounded by war in August 1814, Mary Welby Demas describes hearing every fire from the Battle of Brandenburg and how the house was illuminated by fires in Washington. She writes of finding rockets on a hill and that a British fleet lay directly before our house.
That's it.